On Sunday, September 23rd, 2001, at Springfield High School, LaSalle would seek their first victory of the season against the Falcons of North Catholic. The Explorers came into the game with an 0-1-1 record, featuring a tie against Plymouth Whitemarsh and a loss to the Royal Lancers of Bishop McDevitt, giving up only 16 points in the two games. LaSalle's defense would seek to continue its early season success in this, the game of the year.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
LaSalle won their first game of the season behind its stout defense and the running and receiving exploits of junior fullback John Barrett, who rushed for 94 yards and a touchdown and added 6 receptions for 77 yards. The junior-laden team would struggle most of the season, but late victories against Roman Catholic and Archbishop Ryan bode well for the next campaign. Hope you enjoyed the 2001 season Game of the Year.